Parrots, psittacines, also known as psittacines. They are classified in four families that contain roughly 410 species in 101 genera. One-third of all parrot species are threatened by extinction. Intelligence and learning. Some gray parrots have shown an ability to associate words with their meanings and form simple sentences. Along with crows, ravens, and jays, family Corvidae, parrots are considered the most intelligent of birds. The brain-to-body size ratio of psittacines and corvines is comparable to that of higher primates. Many individuals have been shown to perform some tasks at the cognitive level of a 4- to 6-year-old human child. Several studies have been conducted indicating a suite of higher-level cognitive abilities. Experiments have shown gray parrots can learn number sequences and can learn to associate human voices with the faces of the humans who create them. It has been reported that gray parrots are capable of using existing English words to create new labels for objects when the bird does not know the name of the object, for example, banerry, banana, plus cherry, for apple, banana crackers for dried banana chips, or yummy bread for cake. Sound imitation and speech. Parrots do not have vocal cords, so sound is accomplished by expelling air across the mouth of the trachea in the organ called the syrinx. Different sounds are produced by changing the depth and shape of the trachea. Gray parrots are known for their superior ability to imitate sounds and human speech, which has made them popular pets since ancient times. Although most parrot species are able to imitate, some of the Amazon parrots are generally regarded as the next best imitators and speakers of the parrot world. The question of why birds imitate remains open, but those that do often score very high on tests designed to measure problem-solving ability. Wild gray parrots have been observed imitating other birds. Research work of Irene Pepperberg. Although parrots have long been known for their capacities in vocal mimicry, Pepperberg set out to show that their vocal behavior could have the characteristics of human language. She worked intensively with a single gray parrot, Alex, and reported that he acquired a large vocabulary and used it in a sophisticated way, which is often described as similar to that of a 4-year-old child. Alex could understand labels to describe objects, colors, shapes, and materials. Pepperberg and her colleagues sought to show that Alex could differentiate meaning and syntax, so that his use of vocal communication was unlike the relatively inflexible forms of instinctive communication that are widespread in the animal kingdom. Alex was found dead on the morning of September 6, 2007, and was seemingly healthy the previous day. The last words it said to Irene were, "See you tomorrow. You be good, I love you."